this is going to be my design. But I don't want him looking evil. I want him to look kind of... not funny, but not awful. Like a Halloween friend. Cheeky. So... tricky to do when
his nose
just popped out. Kind of getting the hang of it. I think I'm working out how to do it. It's only because I want to do teeth. It's a lot of work just because I want to do some cool teeth. Aw, look at this. Probably don't cut towards yourself. That's what I would say.
Yes.
Is what I keep doing wrong, but... Is he gonna have pointy teeth or like stubby teeth? So, is he gonna have like teeth like this? Or is he gonna have teeth like this? Yeah, pumpkin dentist. Which is what I always wanted to be. Getting some character now, isn't he? Kind of interesting to get rid of loads of the stuff inside. Because we're going to put later inside a candle.
Mm-hmm.
And when it's dark, it's going to look wow good. He looks nice. Kind of tidy him up around his eyes. But I think that's not bad, is it? It's not brilliant, but for my first one. I think that's pretty good. Right, so don't forget subscribe to my channel, make your own pumpkins, and enjoy Halloween.